NCTV 45, The Train, anytime on your time.
Hello and a very pleasant welcome, yes, to Focus NC. And I got to tell you, it's been a while. A lot of changes. I want to thank a lot of people involved here and kind of give you the inside scoop of what's going on. First of all, new people joining, and this is just a few: Thomas Scheidemantle, Rick Deerfield, Joyce Shannon, Heather Chapman, and there's many, many more. So many, I didn't want this time to be just naming people segment. Our visits were up 340%. And that was roughly in the month of October. Also, thanks to Yolanda Gentry, Terry Thomas, Joe Morgan, Michelle Crockett, Gloria Silva, Gino DeMonico, my friend over in Italy, Angelo Parada, by the same name, can you believe that? Robert Sessions and James Carell. Here's one of the things, or just a number of things that you should know. What was the reason for you not seeing me at the mall? Well, the mall had its issues, and they're being resolved, mind you. And we were asked to help out in some certain ways, and we did that. And we maintained our broadcasts through that period of time. No matter how difficult they were, you still saw high school football. You still saw live events, the leadership conference. And all in all, it turned out to be a very, very trying time, but also a time where we learned a lot and upgraded a lot of equipment and did that kind of thing to make better viewing for you. Now, in that, I had a lot of people ask me, and this is interesting because this is how perceptive our audience is. We were asked, first of all, my health wasn't in great shape at the beginning of the year, and people asked me how I was feeling, how my health was. They spent a lot of time doing that type of thing, and I'm healthy, I'm okay, take a medicine. It's not a sickness kind of thing. It's more of a chronic condition, and it's being taken care of. So for that, I thank you all. And I wanted to get through that segment. I did. Many thanks to all of you. Now we're going to hear from these sponsors. We'll be right back.
You've got to try the Pellet Artisan Cuisine Restaurant. Sam and David invite you to experience their food concept known as Farm to Fork. They'll provide you with artisan crafted cuisine made from the freshest local ingredients at affordable prices. The Pellet Restaurant is a bring your own bottle establishment. Open 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. Monday through Thursday, 11 to 10, Friday and Saturday, located in the Westgate Plaza Union Township. Give them a call, 724-293-0123. That's 293-0123. 68. Not one, not two, not three, but Four Brothers Urban Bistro. It's where you want to go for your next dining experience. Here are just a few of the many choices on the menu. Char-grilled filet mignon, char-grilled salmon filet, chicken over rice, Icelandic cod, chicken marcella, and ask about the saku tuna, veal, and the surf and turf. Follow them on Twitter and Facebook for daily specials. Hours are Monday through Thursday, 11 to 10, Friday, 11 to 11, and Saturday, 4 to 11. Four Brothers, located 331 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-656-4980. Gentlemen, if you want to look your best with high-quality clothing, then I recommend Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors in downtown Newcastle. Mike Caggiano is the owner, and he and his staff have been in the business for decades, and they will always give you the right recommendations. They also carry Rondinelli tuxedos. That's Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors, 210 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-3851.
Welcome back, folks. And as I said before, very pleasant good evening. I wanted to thank you for all that information. Now, here's some things we've been working on here at NCTV 45. First of all, we moved into our new studio. We're located right in the middle of downtown in the beautiful, and I do say beautiful, Temple Building. It's cozy and a lot more like when we were over at Washington Center. So I thank everybody involved with that, and it's really great. I enjoy it. And sometimes we'll show you a few nice pictures because we got a lot of nice views from here. We have been meeting with the Hometown Holidays Group, which New Visions is working with others to bring a great parade to the city. So that's one thing you're definitely going to see. And all the events that lead up to it and movies at the Warner Theater, we're going to be announcing. We have some special people that are going to come in and do that for us so that all your other personalities will be on. Excuse me, Ed Frisbee, Nettie, they'll all be on. Everybody will be back in place, just to let you know. Now, we're also going to carry the Veterans Day Parade. And as you know, we carried all the football games for Newcastle High School, and how well received was that? Wow. And now, when you turn on your TV, if you have Comcast, DirecTV, or Dish Network, press the on-demand button, go down to your YouTube app, and you can watch NCTV 45 right there. Now, if that isn't something, and there's a whole bunch more here to go of great things going on right here in what I call the greatest castle in the world. You know, the skating rink is going to be opening at the Riverwalk Park. Yes, and that's scheduled for December. And we'll be telling you more about that as we go through these months. And it's just, it's a phenomenal amount of activities and great things going on. Now, we're going to take this break, and we'll be back with a wrap-up right after this.
Let Clark's Furniture be your go-to destination for all of your furniture needs. Check this out. Seven-piece bedroom by Ashley was $38.69, sold for $27.99. Great pricing on futons made by the Coaster Company. Wind Furniture made in America, great quality. Sofa sold for $547, chair only $397. Seven-piece queen bedroom set by Vaughn Bassett, all American made. These are just some of the super deals at Clark's Furniture. Located at 346 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-657-5668.
This program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine. A special thanks to the YMCA for caring about the Lawrence County community and providing funding for this. You know, of Focus NC, as I go through, and I took notes, so you know they're in front of me. Teresa Alexander, new viewer joining NCTV 45. Anthony Caserta joined us. How about the Pond Action Basin joining us? And thanks for the kind words to Jeremy Morozak. Ron Woodruff, new viewer, and congratulations to Darla Hedges. She's the new vice president of Library Stitchers. Remember Newcastle Light Up Night scheduled for the 30th. David Rankin, thank you for liking our page. And tomorrow's Tuesday, don't forget to vote. There's no school in the Newcastle School District. PennDOT's closed for Veterans Day, and the Veterans Day Parade starts at 11 a.m. Saturday. NCTV 45 will be there. And in this little span of time with our podcasts and everything else coming at you, we have over 14,000 units watched, which is just really heartwarming. With units of time, we have new subscribers were up over 100%. So they're watching us on YouTube. They're watching us on Facebook. They're watching us on Twitter. They're watching us on just about any time, anything. Special thanks to Nettie. I'll be in touch. Wampum Light Up Night is also scheduled, and that's from 6 to 8, and we'll keep you involved with that. And that's it, folks. And remember, NCTV 45, Newcastle's community television station. We're available anytime on your time. So keep watching the train. We've got a lot more deliveries coming straight at it for you. Anytime on your time, NCTV 45. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again real soon.